okay, I'm driving, so I'm not going to be looking at the camera. But you know what? Wellness is hard, and lots of things in life are hard, and it's okay, and it's okay to admit that. I think one of the best things anyone can do for themselves is if they're continuously taking a step in the right direction, continuously redirecting your focus to the right aspects. And I think that this is the best way to improve your health and wellness and to have a lasting lifestyle. We all get thrown off track, but it's important to just let that be minimal and to really, whether it's reducing your cravings or reminding yourself to drink more water, adding more fruits, adding more vegetables, remembering it's been a while since you've exercised, so get out there. When was the last time you saw family? When was the last time you focused on your spirituality? So all of this plays key roles in your real health and well-being. And so this is just a quick video. Again, it wasn't planned, but it's important, and I just want you to know that it's not easy, and having a support system, an accountability partner, really is important. It's very beneficial to the success that you want for your goals. And so, you know, reducing salts, reducing carbs, we have events and family time, and it's nice to splurge or, you know, have some sweets sometimes, but you know it will not make you feel good if you keep doing it. And those cravings, your microbiome, they are so controlling that I just don't think individuals can conquer those themselves. So this is just a reminder that sometimes health isn't your fault, but it is your responsibility to do your best daily, weekly, monthly, to get back on track, to do the right thing, to take a healthy step. And so this was just a reminder, you know, whatever it is that your body is telling you to make a change right now, get help, get support, make that change, and you're only going to feel better. You're only going to be better for your family, for your job. So show up for yourself. That's also another important tip. Definitely show up for yourself in the area of health. Have your splurges and get yourself back on track, and enjoy life. Have a great day.